And we are going to be doing Geography Cycle 1, CC Week 2. And we have Red Sea, Persian Gulf, Caspian Sea, Black Sea, and Babylon. So for Red Sea, you'll just like go around your hand because it's just a little part of the world. Pretend like all the yarn is the world and just this is the world, okay? It's the Red Sea. Just this center, the center here. It's just this center. Inside the Red Sea, you'll go like this. So you'll circle the hand and then point to the dot in the middle. And then Persian Gulf. You know, golf, maybe you do. Anyway, just go like that to remind yourself Persian Gulf. That's how it reminds me. You can do it anyway with like this or something like that. Caspian Sea. So the Caspian Sea in this, the back of the book, I have it. It's like, it's kind of like this. So put your hand like that. Caspian Sea. Like it kind of, it almost bends, but not quite. Almost. So, Caspian Sea. And then we have Black Sea Boot. Here's the boot. Your boot. You could just do that. Or like, or you could do, just make something like a, there. There's a boot. And then Babylon, just a tiny dot. Put out your finger like that. Babylon. So let's try it fast. Let me just think for a minute and I will be doing this in a minute. Sing it fast. Alright, let's go. Red Sea, Persian Gulf, Caspian Sea, Black Sea Boot, and Babylon. Alright, and I made up those hand motions, so go ahead and just make your hand motions. That's just like a little bit of what it could look like. I mean, you can do whatever you want that reminds you. That's the point. Do something that reminds you of what it is. That's the point of all hand motions. That's just what reminds me of each. Think of what reminds you of each. Maybe I'll even use those. And that was CC Cycle 1, Week 2, Geography.